you doing over there?
Just drawing my inspiration. Look.
Dark.
Well, I'm not dark. I think it's me. Ever wish that Mom and Dad never went to Aunt Jovi and Uncle Mel's house?
Yeah, right before their wedding.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when they died.
And the earthquake. Wait a second. Mom was helping Aunt Jovi while Dad was helping Uncle Mel in all in one room. And the earthquake struck and only our parents died. They didn't.
There's something weird about that. How do we know they didn't die?
Because they said it's a lie of saying our parents died. And they told the story and our parents were with them. And they fell through the crack of the earthquake. But our parents were standing right next to them.
There's something wrong with that. That can't actually be true.
I know it's true. They told a story millions of times. They have to leave something out. There's always that one point in the story where they start pausing. And then at one point, as soon as the earthquake hits, they stop. And I think that's what they're trying to think. They're trying to make something up. Something's wrong.
We have to figure this out later. I'm trying to work on this right now. You're finishing your drawing. We can figure that out later. I still have to work. The dog shelter's still open. And I still have to figure out someone to sell it to.
Well,
I'm trying to remodel. And if I remodel, it'll cost me more money. But then I can get more money for the place. I don't know if I should rent it out to someone or if I should just not sell it at all.
Well, I don't know either, but I know. I'm sending a letter to Aunt Jovi and Uncle Mel. Let's see what's going on. I'm inviting them over. We'll have to make them talk. Let's go.
Okay.
I need you to help me with some designs.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Dawn Adams, and I'm the owner of this store. How can I help you with your puppy purposes?
I'm not here for a puppy. I'm here because of the letter.
You got the letter?
I didn't know that letter was ever sent.
Well, I forgot to tell you. Accident.
How are you doing, Abigail Adams?
It's not Abigail, it's Abby.
When did that change?
Whatever, Abby. I can't handle your snappy comebacks anymore.
Same here.
Mom and Dad sent us because she didn't think that y'all could handle it in the letter.
We could definitely handle it. Who do you think you're talking to? Because you're acting like you're one of the 19-year-olds, but you're definitely not.
It's definitely us.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Break it up in here. I came for a family reunion, not a fight. Our parents sent us their heroic acts to put in our hands. They said we need to start training now.
For what?
So we need to get up and train and fight.
What are we training for?
For our parents.
To be heroes? Looks like it.
It's our time.
Who are we heroing? I guess the world. Maybe other galaxies.
Putting our special tasks, what we do best, into training.
That's a good idea. That's why our parents died and y'all's did it. Because they're superheroes.
We'll be a new region of superheroes.
Let's do it! Go!
Woo!
guys. Today we did good training. But real training practice starts tomorrow at 2 o'clock.
Yeah, time to get packed.
Who wants the blue slime-like toxins? Bottled poisonous gases?
Sure.
I'll take it.
Okay.
Water bomb?
Sold. Take it.
Where's my other water bomb?
I don't want one.
It looks like we're all packed.
No, I'm not all packed yet.
Okay, yeah, so I think I bring some makeup.
Stink spray!
What? Go!
Okay, we have the anti-stink candle.
That's the worst.
Oh!
It absorbs all the stink. I love that thing.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we have the gums, of course. Mentos. Just for gum.
Hey, all the Mentos. Too bad. Okay. I have tons of makeup, so.
Can't hear it, earbuds, because I don't like hearing y'all sometimes. We have some makeup wipes, and we have some look
wait, like keep it. In touch.
Wait, keep
this
in touch.
This is a fight. This is not a makeup scene.
Okay, whatever. We need it to look good while we're fighting.
Yep. We're winning.
You can do my makeup.
Hey, you just got a test.
Who?
Not really.
Okay, guys. I think we're ready to go.
Yep.
Keep your guns ready. I have mine sticking out of my bag like this, because I am the only one that really uses a gun.
I use my coordinating and my fashionable skills. Let's go, everyone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Someone's actually there. What?
Go ahead and get it, Jack.
Oh my gosh. No one's there.
Look at that.
Oh, what's that? Here, let me read it. It says, I am watching you. You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what danger you are in now. So stop now. I will show you what danger you're in. From, it's a sign!
That's what you drew.
Empire 544. I drew the Empire sign? And it was
the Empire.
It spoke to me. Oh, I had to get out of my head. No.
What is it?
It's the Empire sign. It's a sign of our enemies.
The dark side.
That I drew when I said it was in my head. And
it spoke to you.
You're talking about
the dark. It's okay. Side. That doesn't mean anything. Just throw it in the trash. We have to get going before any of this gets any worse.
I think I saw something on the back.
What is it?
It says an address.
We need to go find them and stop them now.
You're right.
Let's go.
Took it forever, Jack.
Keeping my gun ready.
Yeah. I get defensive. Wait. Okay. Oh my gosh, Dawn, come on.
Sorry, I had to.
No one's here.
We're not at the address yet.
We live in Florida, and that's in Oregon.
Hey, Ted, that's like an airport. Here's the airport, right here.
Stop.
We have the power of love on us.
Yeah,
power one, power of choices. You don't know what my place is for you. I have the power of sisters and love on my side. The light side will always defeat evil.
You don't understand. You don't understand how good you feel.
Once you kill everyone.
supposed to be a supporter?
Evil's the only way. Evil's the only way. Evil's the only way.
Hands up! Get on your knees! She said, get on your knees!
I don't think you're gonna mess with me, pumpkin. Oh.
You're not the only ones that learned a little bit from me. I know this is hard to control. I have to fight it.
And I'm not going
to. Don't let evil get the best of you. I'm not going to fight fire with them.
But I am.
John.
Come to the dark side.
What was that? Who are those kids? Where am I? Am I evil?
This family. I don't think it's you.
Whoa, break it up. I came here for a family reunion, not to fight.
Rosie, it's not funny
you
at all.
You can't smile.
I can.
You're not even looking at her.
Well, remember, you're gonna come up and walk, you know, don't find the old person. You're gonna stay right by the trash can. And she's gonna say, how can I help you with your doggy service or something?
I am?